not far from home. You can see the lighthouse from here, can't you? He's a Kazite. He was born on a ship. Go ahead and sleep in one of the extra bedrolls.
Rise and shine, trog spawn. You think you can nip off for 4 months and not pay what you owe the tribe?
A blood price is sacred. You can't just shrug off that responsibility.
If I don't see the money from you by the time I count to 10, you'll regret you ever came home. You were on that ship too, weren't you? How many lives must your family be responsible for destroying before enough is enough?
If you can't make the payments you missed, we will seize your home!
Enough of this! 12 people are dead. Stop this shameful behavior at once. To threaten someone like this while the lost lives are still fresh is an insult to their memory.
But, Chamber Lady Aberdeen.
I said that is enough! If you want to resume discussions after the mourning period, feel free. Oliel, see these people off, would you?
You heard, Mother. Away with you, or I will personally see to it that you get double shifts of guard duty.
I'm sorry that was the first thing you woke up to. Please forgive them. Many of them have lost family and are not thinking straight. If I could do more, I would. The most I can do for you is declare a mourning period and buy you a little time. That gives you a few days to pay back the money. Either gather the money or earn a tribal favor, and they won't be able to touch you. Once you can make the payment, come see me. Please find... That does seem like your most effective option, dangerous as it is. Never forget... No one is an orphan in Sierzo. Do not hesitate to ask the rest of the tribe for survival advice. If you can do a great deed for someone in Sierzo, we will owe you a tribal favor. Once you're ready to leave Sierzo, speak with Burak, the Gate Warden. Remember, you only have a few days. May your ancestors watch over you.
What can I do? All right.
Is there something you need? Is there something you need?
Can I help you?
Is there something you need? Is there something you need?
Greetings. How go your efforts? You have a way to make that, and on time, too. I'm impressed. I'll see that this money gets to the families that need it. Oliel and Izan are leaving Sierzo. Oliel is leaving to go join the holy mission of Elat. As will we all. A blood price has been declared upon his bloodline. This is troubling. Well then. This is unacceptable. This is the way things have to be. Come back once you've said your goodbyes to them.
What can I do? All right. All right. Thank you.
Is there something you need?
Hey there.
Need something? Now pay attention to what your body tells you. Well, here's what I know. I wonder if... This worries me. Need something? Be mindful of the weather and climate you travel in. Waiting on some scouts to come back from reconnaissance. My warriors and I are the last line of defense for Serzo. Need something? Well, you got the essentials at least. Here, I'll teach you a skill. There you go. Mastering skills is the key to survival out in the wild. All right. I feel comfortable letting you outside the walls. Use the door when you want to head out.
Is there something you need?
Greetings, friend.
Thank you.
Is there something you need?
Can I help you?
What can I do for you? I wonder. What can I do for you? I wonder.
Amber, my friend.
Thank you.
Is there something you need?
What can I do? All right.
I guess this is goodbye. I'm leaving this place to join the Holy Mission. I'll miss it too. Risa has done some things I can't agree with. I can't talk about it. All right, listen. Excellent. The Holy Mission is about more than just working under a manifested god. Have discipline and mastery over yourself. If you do want to join us, meet me in Monsoon, in the Hallowed Marsh. Once in the marsh, follow the Pilgrim Road.
I take it you've heard the news? Come to see your old pal off? I've got one little fishing barge to my name, and by a lad, I'm gonna use it. The heroic kingdom believes in chasing progress to create a better world. Listen. That I will. I will chase the Levantine dream and make it my own. Not in 1,000 years. Damn it! Likewise, my friend. If you plan to make the journey to Levant completely on foot, be prepared for a long, long journey. If you have the courage to face the Abrasar Desert, I'll be waiting for you.
What can I do for you? Here's what I need.
Amber, my friend.
Greetings, friend.